Buckingham Palace on a day when those honored by the Queen received their awards. An MBE for Lilian Board. For film man and Variety Club international executive James Carreras, the accolade of his knighthood. Newspaper magnate Lord Thompson, Knight Grand Cross. For broadcaster journalist John Arlott, an OBE. A proud day too for Colin Chapman of Lotus fame and his family. For him, an OBE. And of course, the long-awaited and well-deserved knighthood for Noel Coward.